Through here.
Are you all right?
I'm trying to learn how to whistle.
You don't know how to whistle.
Well, does it sound like I know how to whistle?
Jam from the other side.
Here, boost me up.
No, that's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna open it?
All right. Give me your foot. Now, just open it. Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Careful.
Okay. Ta-da!
Good job.
Thank you. So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tommy.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more importantly, he was a firefly. He know where to take you.
Oh, okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need the car.
This place. Man, this is kind of sad.
What is?
All this music that's just sitting here. No one's around to listen to it. I don't know. Doesn't seem right.
Yeah, it's Bill's handiwork.
Anybody else live in this town?
As I know, it's just him. Traps.
Your friend a bit paranoid, maybe?
That's putting it lightly.
What's the deal with this guy?
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the cities. He knows how to find things.
Well, let's hope he doesn't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step, you'll be fine. Come here. We can use this to get over.
Pretty good shot with that thing.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
Well, we could both be armed. Cover each other.
I don't think so. It's all clear. Come on up. Now listen, Bill ain't exactly the most stable of individuals. So when we get there, you let me do the talking. You understand?
I understand.
You gotta be clear on this. He don't take too kindly to strangers.
All right.
Bill's a good guy. He just definitely needs some time warming up to you, that's all. See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
All right. You hear that?
Oh, shit, look at this. All right, stand back.
All right.
There's one way to do it. Yes. All right, watch your step. Come on. Just stay close. Come on. ones.
Here. I got you.
Damn it, Bill.
What just happened?
Another one of Bill's stupid traps. There. That fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down.
On it! Joel!
Shit, here they come. Just tend to the rope! Ellie! How's it looking?
I'm going as fast as I can!
Ellie!
I need a bit more time!
Time, Ellie.
Hold on.
You all right?
Yeah.
Come on, you can do it.
Okay.
Damn it.
Come on. It's not cutting.
Just hurry. Hell up, you son of a bitch! Hurry, they're getting closer. Hey, over here! Hey, over here! Ellie, they're getting close! Hell off, you son of a bitch!
Thanks for the heroics and all. Ellie.